They say he screams in his sleep, calling out for his father.
Abbas, what a miserable man.
It is not our place to judge.
It certainly is. If our master has gone mad, I would like to know.
Shh. Good evening.
Water.
Of course. Sit.
Many thanks.
What brings you here, old man?
Pity Abbas. Do not mock him. He has lived as an orphan for most of his life, shamed by his family's legacy. He is desperate for power, because he is powerless.
He is our mentor, and unlike Al-Mualim or Altair, he never betrayed us.
Nonsense. Altair was no traitor. He was driven out, unjustly.
Is it you?
I heard rumors, but I did not believe them.
I wonder if I might speak to Abbas myself. It's been a long time.
Impossible. Abbas uses rogue Fedayeen to keep us from the castle.
Fewer than half the fighters here are true assassins.
So, where do I begin?
With us.
You say these men are cruel. Has anyone raised his blade against an innocent?
Alas, yes. Brutality seems to be their sole joy.
Then they will die, for they have compromised the Order. But those who still live by the creed must be spared.
You can trust in us.
You heard the stories going around the village.
About Abbas and his nightmares?
No. Altair.
What about him?
People say an old assassin saved the life of a merchant down in the valley. They say he fought with a hidden blade.
Rumors. I don't
believe.
Altair is here. In the village? Send word to the castle, quickly. Assassins! To me!
Mentor!
Welcome.
Shh! We do not want to get him killed.
There! Kill the traitors!
You are nothing without that artifact.
You pathetic miser. Stand down or die.
You could have been spared. Follow me to the castle, and spill no blood if you can help it.
Altair, 2 decades have passed since we last saw you within these walls. We could use your wisdom, now more than ever.
Kill him! Kill him now! What are you waiting for? You fools! He has bewitched you!
Our mentor has returned!
My respect, mentor.
For Abbas! I fight for you. For the Order.
Mentor.
Guide my way.
Welcome home.
Altair. Welcome back, mentor.
Altair.
Betrayer!
Presence honors me.
Altair. Mentor.
Die!
Always an honor. Together for victory, mentor.
Welcome back, mentor.
Tell your men to stand down!
No! I am defending Mercia! Would you not do the same?
You corrupted everything we stand for and lost everything we gained. All of it sacrificed on the altar of your own spite.
And you! You have wasted your life, staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple. Of life and death, of the past and the future. Let me show you.
I can never forgive you, Altair. The lies you told about my family, my father, the humiliation I suffered.
They were not lies, Abbas. I was 10 years old when your father came to see me. He was in tears, begging to be forgiven for betraying my family. Then he cut his own throat. I watched his life ebb away at my feet. I will never forget that image.
No!
But he was not a coward, Abbas. He reclaimed his honor.
I hope there is another life after this one. Then I will see him and know the truth of his final days. And when it is your time, we will find you. And then, there will be no doubts.
An old man. And still he fought to hold our brotherhood together. I would have called him stubborn in my youth, but now I can only admire his courage. The assassins were his life, from beginning to end. He had no other.
Mentor! Mentor, you must hurry! One of your assassins is in grave danger.
Where?
The Grand Bazaar. The Templars have cornered your den master there since morning.
Grazie.
Come on.
Are you safe, friend?
There are Templars everywhere, Mentor. It seems I have a bounty on my head.
Then we should turn the tables. Flee here and draw them out into the open.
Evet, Mentor.
Find the assassin and bring that rat to justice!
You assassins are a plague on the hope of humanity, pulling down every edifice of progress we managed to build up. Given enough time, I could have delivered my people into the arms of the Templars, but no more.
Leave this life in peace.
Ezio, do you remember the printer we sent into hiding?
I do. And I remember the Templar brute who nearly killed him.
That same brute has now set his sights on the printer's father, a local herald.
A cruel way to draw his real target out into the open, no? We should warn the father and get rid of this Templar. Scusi, signore. Your son has stirred up some trouble. Enough that the men looking for him may come for you now.
My son? But he is a humble printer, and I a simple herald. Why would anybody want to hurt us?
Words can wound like any blade, amigo.
Ezio, I think we are being watched. Can you see anything?
Templars, do you see them?
Evet, Mentor.
Which way did he go?
I believe it is not
before. I can't see him anymore.
I have nothing to do with it.
I am not involved. Please ignore me.
Run for your lives!
No, no, no!
I believe it! If you draw your weapon, this man dies. Now bring me the printer. Bring me this man's son. Hurry, I will kill this man. Hurry, I will kill this man.
Are you proud of your kill, assassin? Do you expect praise for murdering a better and braver man? You have taken my life. But you cannot erase my legend, my power, my influence. Men feared me, even as they did my bidding. That is the mark of a true leader.
Keep my head down and run!
How dare you defile the dead!